Oh, I'm sad and heartbroken. I don't know where to start from. I'm not the kind of guy that talks about politics, but I can't keep quiet anymore for what is going on back home in Nigeria. I would say Nigerian government, you guys are a shame to the world for killing your own citizens, sending military to the street to kill unarmed protesters because they are protesting for their rights. It's uncalled for. Today, 20th of October, 2020, you people will be remembered in the history as the first government that sent military to the city to start killing their own citizens. I am ashamed of this government. We are tired of you guys, and we can't take this anymore. I'm calling the UK government, calling all those leaders in the world to please see what is going on in Nigeria and help us, help the poor citizens. The government are killing their own citizens. We are calling you guys, the UN, to see to the matters. And I want to call my brothers and sisters back home to remain safe. Be indoors, please don't come out, because these governments, they are killers, and they will keep killing if the world did not talk about this. God bless you all, and remain safe. One Nigeria, we move.